These are two once-in-a-generation fighters, one mostly amateur, the other mostly pro. It's a special night. It's a special sight. Special fight. That's what we're here to see.
I told you they wouldn't fight. They wouldn't fight scared because both guys have a point to prove here. Oh, good shot by Rigondeaux.
Absolutely. Rigondeaux landing again with the left hand. And there's another straight left hand on the chin of Donaire.
Donaire showing a little frustration there, I think.
Roy Rigondeaux does something you used to do quite frequently. Sets up as if to throw a jab and leads with a hook instead. Hard right hand by Donaire on the face of Rigondeaux. Best punch of the fight so far for Donaire. Another big left hand for Rigondeaux. Wanted to answer back.
Rigondeaux answered right back like champions do. Landed two and landed them both harder, I thought.
Oh, big good left hook. Hand by Donaire.
Oh, good shot by, oh my goodness.
They're trading punches now.
A fight just broke out.
These are nuclear bombs they're trading.
That left hook was exactly the explosion Donaire was looking for. What a left hand shot by Rigondeaux.
See Rigondeaux down here, lowered his head, but he keeps his stuff right up in that area. So when he comes back, bam, they lands a straight left hand right down the pipe.
When you're cutting the ring, you're throwing one punch at a time. We need to see a few more punches. And start out with the body, okay? Body, and then go upstairs. Let's go to the body first. Okay, at the chest, aim at the chest. All right, we gotta start picking it up. Let's go.
I don't know if he hit a speed bag or what. But you know, he can't hit Rigondeaux. He's not trying.
There's a brilliant left hook by Donaire. He finally got himself into position to land something and landed it very big.
And I think Rigondeaux just hurt Donaire because you see Donaire on his bicycle right now.
Look at how Nonito is holding the right glove pinned to his right eye.
He can't see out of that right eye too good, or either he's seeing double.
And he gets hit with another left hand over the top by Rigondeaux. Rigondeaux gets the win that we all believe he so richly deserved.
How did you do it?
Bueno, ustedes lo vieron. El boxeo, los movimientos se frustró. Y ya vieron lo que pasó. Ya no pudo. Con un golpe no se gana la pelea.
You saw it, boxing, movement, and he was frustrated. And with one shot, you just don't win a fight.
I wanted to take him out so bad, and I fell in love with that. But again, you know, I only have much respect for Rigondeaux for a beautiful boxing that he gave me. We just got to come out and go back to the drawing board. And we didn't do nothing. I didn't study, and that was a mistake that I did. Again, I fell for the... I can make this happen if I really go in there. Like I said, I never studied the fight, and I should have.